Well, I see the anomaly in the distance. They've got another pyramid being built. Here's the research facility down here. See if I can't get a zoom in shot at these. There they are. Come on. There we go. Can't hit what I can't see. There's the other one. I am clearly a good shot. Like one out of three. That's not a bad percentage when it comes to sharpshooting, I swear. Alright, well, we got them. They are quite easy to kill from a distance after I learned how to zoom in. Okay! I'm actually a lot further than I want to be. There we go. Perfect parallel parking right there. That's how it's done, my friends. Don't parallel park like that ever.
Shit.
Just in case. Just in case they decide to pull a... Oh, by the way, third place is full of rocket launchers like they did last time on me. Only this one storage locker? Okay. Only the one. Here we go. Ooh, Raikou 6. I think that's the one I'm using. An Avenger 7. I don't think is that good, but I'll probably take a look. It is a 7 after all. We're starting to get 7s. Starting to find 7s lying around. That's good stuff. Okay. Bad things are going to happen when I open this. What the hell is that? Is that one of those shrimp things? Oh dear God, they're holding mantis shrimp. Weren't those, like, conscious beings?
I will destroy you!
She was just waiting around for people to show up, apparently. Okay, that missed. Alright, let's get her up in the air. Where's Lift? There's Lift. Just put you out of commission for a little bit. Alright, down you go. That's one. Another one's around the corner here. We will destroy your weapon. Destroy your shield. Down you go. He'll be fine. He'll recover. Nope. Damn it, Rex. Stop standing like immediately in my way. Okay, she targeted me, and then I moved, and then she hit me anyway. It's just a dick move. Can I get my shields back? I would appreciate getting my shields back. Can I save here, or do I have to kill that first? Yeah, they're gonna make me kill that first. I want to get my health back, though. That's gonna take a long time. Wait, is there something else? There's another thing. There's two things. Oh, yep. There we go. Research technician. He'll do a lot of damage, I swear. Especially when he misses his ability right into the wall. Oh, he lifted it! Nicely done, friend. That was fantastic work on your part. Do I dare? They still won't let me do it, right? Yeah, they still won't let me do it. I'm scared of that thing, man. I don't know why. Freaking mantis shrimp is gonna get me. Arachne soldier! So these are the Arachne. They're arachnids, I guess.
Last stop to make, Commander. We owe Kohaku that much.
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
Well, these guys weren't very difficult at all. What kind of soldier was that? How you doing, Kohaku? You check for a pulse but find none. Admiral Kohaku is dead. Despite the ferocity of the creatures he was sealed in with, there are no signs of trauma on his corpse. The needle mark on his arm suggests a different means of execution.
Oh, God. It's Admiral Kohaku.
I guess Cerberus found him after all.
They spelled his name differently a couple different times. We got the great sad music here, but... Like, I pronounced it wrong a couple times because they had it spelled differently. Do I have anything else to look at around here? Aid station. I could use that. Actually, I don't think I used any. Alright, technician kit. Cryo explosive and incendiary explosive 6. Sounds good to me. You're constantly leveling up. 7 might be the highest, though. I have not seen an 8, not even for sale. So, hopefully things are going to stop it at 7, so I can kind of discern like a max build type thing, but we will see. We will see. I have a feeling, and I think I was told that after the three missions and Vermeier, that that's essentially going to be end game after that. I don't know though, but I do appreciate knowing when the end of the game is, so I can make sure I can get as much of the side questing done as I can. So if that's it, that's it. All right, what's here at the pyramid? Because this whole thing is like an anomaly, right? Do I climb to the top? That's what it looks like. I'm not seeing anything here. Oh, there we go. Prothean pyramid, and I can recover probably a data disk from it. Oh, gotta do it this way, though. Gotta do it this way. Can't just give me anything. Prothean data disk recovered. There are a few children's toys and some ragged clothes stuffed inside the top of this monument, along with a Prothean data disk. Just like I figured. How many does that make for us, Prothean data disks? 5 out of 7. We're getting there. That is kind of surprising that we're getting there, but we're getting there. That should be it for the map. Yeah, we have gone everywhere. We'll head back to the Normandy. See where else we can go. We got a couple things done here. A couple things done. Found a dead body, but that might be, you know, outside of our control. In fact, I know it was. He was dead when I arrived. I swear. Beryllium! Hooray! More beryllium. And then over here, Alrumter. 4. A Prothean data disk. 6 out of 7. You detected a weak signal coming from the far side of the planet Alrumter. Joker brought the Normandy around, and your salvage team picked up a small escape pod trapped in orbit. There was a long dead Turian inside, along with a few personal items and a Prothean data disk. Did he have weapons? Or anything good? Ancient technology is always better, even in sci-fi. I don't understand why, just that always seems to be the case. And I can go here too, for thorium. I will take it. And I think we are done here in, we're actually done in the Voyager cluster. There were a couple other places I knew I wanted to go. Next up, we'll go to the Maroon Sea. I know there's a couple here. Oh, there's 3 spots for me to go. Matano, Vostok, and Caspian. We'll just go left to right here. I don't need that for seas. I only recognize Caspian. Very possible. Very possible. All right. Oh, we got a few things here. Okay. We'll start with Inti, which is probably too hot to land on. It is too hot to survey, too, as well, apparently. Wait. Did it? No. Maybe I'm just seeing things. Wait, I thought, there we go, metallic asteroid there. I saw that. Survey that, survey says platinum. I will take the platinum. Now, I think there can actually be more than one in each of these. God, I gotta be like right on the spot, otherwise it's not gonna catch it. All right, just the one it looks like, Chaska. I can land here. Chaska is a large but low-density world, fundamentally similar to its inner neighbor, Inti. Like Inti, Chaska is tidally locked to Matano. The same side always faces the sun, resulting in a scorching day side and a frozen night side. In the temperate areas around the Terminator... What? The temperate areas around the Terminator. Temperatures average around 30 degrees Celsius. What the hell's going on, you guys? That's not how you spell Celsius. You guys misspelled Kohaku. Combined with a nitrogen-oxygen atmosphere, this slender band of habitable terrain allows limited colonization by humans. Cheska's ring is unique. It appears to be, for lack of a better term, a massive piece of alien installation art. The rings are made of small pieces of synthetic material and are almost invisible from space. From the ground, they catch and scatter the light of Matano in picturesque ways. It is not known who created the ring or when. Cheska is very early development, with little more than a few pioneer teams scattered across the surface. Information is being collated about native hazards and ecology, while a massive colonist recruiting drive is gearing up back on Earth. Now, I understand that they're going to have a few typos, but you would think that the ones that I'm going to land on are double-checked. maybe that's just me. 67 degrees Celsius, still pretty damn hot. Still gonna bring the A-team along. Because I don't know what's coming up. We'll bring other teams for other things. But they're coming along for the most part everywhere we go. Because apparently I'm the medic now. Honestly, their capabilities are damn good. She is the soldier, and that seems to fit well with what I'm doing. And Rex is just plain awesome. All right, everything's down there. All right, civilian structure, debris, civilian structure, science facility. All right, we'll head for the anomaly first, and then we'll go east from there. Why would you point me the wrong way like that? God, this place is kind of gross. Okay, Cheska has won the award for least favorite place for me to drive already. I hate this place. But I found the anomaly. Looks like there's a few things going on around here. What's this? Ooh, secure crate. Like to see that. See if I can't get myself in. There we go. Sixes and sevens. Ooh, like to see that. Recover out of this crate as well. Come on, all the way over. Damn it. No. There we go. Ooh, the last of the Prothean data disks. There are several small Prothean artifacts in the crate, including an intact Prothean data disk. It appears to be in excellent condition. So, what do I do with the data disks? Do I just have them, and therefore I'm done? Because that would be disappointing, to be honest with you. I don't see it here. Data recovery, yeah, this is the one I can't do. What about the data disks? UNC... Los Module, Rogue, VI, Cerberus... Collection? I've discovered a complete collection of Asari artifacts? What the hell's going on, game? They're Prothean. I'm so confused right now. What the hell? Yeah, let me in. You got some stuff. Why do I need so many of those? Hey! More medical interfaces, six. Like to see that. Like, what the hell is going on? No? There we go. Tornado. I think tornado is actually the good one. A raptor? I don't think I've seen a raptor before. That could be good. All right, but what we came for is probably up at the top of this giant pyramid. Are you saying that the Protheans came to Earth? Is that what the pyramids are for? There's nothing on top of this pyramid. Apparently, what we came for was just that right there. Brought my A-team, like I said. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do. But yeah, I got the rest of the... I got all the Prothean data disks, and it seemingly got me nothing. Oh, I also wrecked one of my tires. That happens when you got incredibly steep terrain. I'll meet you at the next spot. Looks like we got ourselves another crashed probe. See what we can find in here. Yeah, I know about the parking thing. I do it too fast, that's the problem. I'm like, all right, stop here. And they're like, you haven't stopped. I'm like, damn it. Okay, sure. I'll take it. Why not? All right, next location is going to be probably right here, the civilian structure. Should be pretty easy moving from this point forward. This stuff was insane, though. And because it's easy driving, they have decided to give me these things to deal with. Like, do I hit those? There's definitely some things here I need to blow up, but... where the hell am I? Not entirely sure which things I need to blow up, to be honest. All right. This? Is that what I need to blow up? I'm gonna go with no. There's something here, though. What do you want me to take out? That? Is that something? No, that's just... What the hell is that?
It's deserted.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, no shit. I can see the markers on my map. But I don't see anything. They're on the other side, aren't they? Is it just humans? Like small little things? Yeah, they're husks. Are you kidding me? They're just gonna be husks?
God, the entire colony must have been transformed.
I absolutely destroy husks with the Mako. Alright, it's just husks. Hey look, a husk. I am an expert shot. Alright, so we got a civilian building here.
Securing point.
Apparently I can breathe here just fine. I'm definitely gonna drop a quick save before I head in here. There's lots of husks in here. They blow up on me sometimes. But I don't kill them fast enough. Hey look, there's gonna be a lot of them here. How do they have shields? Wait, something shot me? Was it you? You guys shot me, didn't you? Because the husks should not have been able to shoot me.